I'm gonna do it. We've been having some words this week, but I'm kind of over it. My brother from across the pond, KSI, released his album today. Swipe up to check it out. I hope the release is going just as you expected, man. Keep breaking those charts.
All right, who do I think is going to win this fight? Logan, obviously. Have you seen AB fucking box? This nigga's stiffer than a fucking piece of wood. And the thing is, Logan's fought twice already, so he knows what it's like. So he feels comfortable in the ring. AB has never boxed in his life, and his first fight is going to be with Logan Paul, who is not easy to fight by any means. And then to deal with the pressure of the audience and the pressure of, you know, where your career goes after it and all of this and that, and then having to also beat Logan Paul, it's a lot, fam. It's a lot. So I'd everything. Logan Paul's gonna win this, hands down. But, you know, even if Antonio Brown is an athlete, blah, blah, this, blah, blah, that, that don't mean shit, man. I beat Logan Paul. I'm not a fucking athlete. Hey, frostbite, cold feet, bitch, you looking nervous. I can't hate right now. It's actually right. He's, you know, there's a few shots in there about his hair and the OBJ line. Yeah, there's a few things in there. All right. Okay, Logan. Hey, frostbite, cold feet, bitch, you looking nervous. Like so long. This is how you respond from taking an L. And Logan Paul is good at that. Like, obviously, he had the suicide forest. And he came back. Obviously, then he lost it to me. But he's come back. Like, that's how he is. He takes L's, but he keeps it moving. And that's what Joella failed to do. That's what Deji kind of failed to do. I mean, they're both doing decent now. Missed a whole lot of money gone, bro. Cause missed a whole lot of money gone. Choke. Good chorus as well. Dad, bro, Logan, man. Props where props is due, man. Like, this is sick. I can't hate, like, the bars, the shots, very good as well. Like, I can't fault this right now. I can't fault it. Like, I'm perfect, yeah, I got a lot of baggage. This man even got the girl that AB tried sliding into. Damn, like, you did the most with this one. Yeah, I took an L, but I never really knew. He says we're up. I mean, you did. But I guess, no, I guess it does make sense. He did lose, fam. It's just that you know how to come back from a loss well. That's it. But either way, I'm just, whatever, yeah. I wish you. If you were expecting me to shit on this, I mean, maybe I've said a few things here and there, but yo, this is a good song, man. You can't shit on something that ain't shit. Well, you can, but then you just look like an idiot. And this is good. This is good. This is a good diss track. It's got everything, man. It reminds me of what I did with Net Nobody. Logan went ham, man. I think this fight should happen, man. For the culture, bro. I want to see this fight happen. Obviously, I think Logan's going to win. And obviously, I'm always going to back Team YouTube.
His album drops tomorrow. This is your promo. I hope it does well, JJ.
I hope it does.
Why would I not? I mean, like,
shaving his head if it does well, number one.
He got the cover of this Observer magazine, which is cool. But dude, the dude's everything. He said it himself. I'm just everything.
That's the kind of ego that just...
That's the kind of ego that sells fucking records.
Absolutely.
I'm going to break those charts, JJ. I'm not mad.
No, we have our differences, but yo, Logan Paul has done bits. Logan Paul has done bits with this whole Black Lives Matter movement, man. I saw a little video of his where he... Yeah, I faved it as well, the tweet. Let me bring out the tweet, man, because you know what? You have to respect this. I didn't expect this from Logan. I definitely didn't expect it from Jake. And well, it made sense.
One of my biggest learnings from all of this, and I'm embarrassed that it's taken me 25 years to realize this. It is not enough to be not racist. You have to be anti-racist.
Yes.
Condemn those who feign superiority because of the color of their skin. Friends, hold friends accountable. Hold your family accountable. Hold yourself accountable. And most importantly, we must hold our authorities accountable. Police officers, politicians, policymakers. As Killer Mike said, bully the politicians at the voting booth. Mm-hmm. Make your voice heard. Attend a protest.
Oh my gosh.
Speak up against injustice. If you're white.
Jeez, just so hard he started making decent content. The thing is, with these fights, it really depends on the person who loses. Like, if you lose a fight, you can still post videos. You can still, you know, use that energy to work harder, get wherever the fuck you want to get to. Like, it doesn't mean once you lose, that's it. It's over. What it means is just that you'll have that one thing that people will always make fun of you for the rest of your life. But that's it. Like, you can still do whatever the fuck you want to do. It's just that thing. It will always be there. You know, I've never lost, so I don't know what the feeling is like, but I imagine it sucks.
But you have not seen KSI since you were in the ring together losing the split decision. Is that true?
That's correct, yeah.
Never seen. Look who's here. Here he is. KSI on set. This is history right here. Logan Paul, KSI seeing each other for the first time since the split decision loss. KSI, you want to pull up a chair? Look at this gentleman. How are you?
He's putting the chair on the opposite side.
What's up, man? How you doing?
Hey, good to see you, bro.
Good to see you. You have not seen this man in a long time.
It's been a while, yeah, since the fight. Yeah.
And how is it to see him?
I mean, it's different now. Obviously, it's different now. You know, I'm a winner.
Okay.
So I'm calm.
What's this?
Hey, can I ask you something?
Hear me.
I want your honest opinion.
Okay.
Which, by the way, I respect a lot. You said you're a winner.
Yes.
And you are.
Yes.
Does that make me a loser?
I mean, technically, yes. But, I mean, you're still doing your thing. I see you're still posting YouTube videos.
Thank you. Yeah, yeah.
I still got the podcast, so, you know, like, I'm doing my thing with the music as well.
How is that going, by the way?
Yeah, it's good.
I talked to your manager. He said you're selling out shows all over England.
Yeah. So I've got a few festivals as well that I'm doing at the end of the year. So, yeah, it's mad, man. Everything's
sick.
Okay, weren't you saying?
Sick moment. For the first time in my life, when the announcer told JJ, he's like, yo, is the beef settled? And I remember just looking at him like you look at a girl when you ask her on a date and you're like waiting for the answer. And I was just so excited when like we dapped up and squashed it.